Hi, what's up, everybody? Let's get this party started.
Resident Evil 2.
So this is going to be part one of many. I'm planning to actually complete the entire game in hardcore mode. Scott Kennedy. And hope you guys enjoy. Yes, let's continue.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw it with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just. Tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face.
Thanks, you guys, for tuning in.
It was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking
trying
corpse.
To quiet right now for the.
Sounds interested. Like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since
story
then.
Story.
Right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
For this man.
No one's around. That's weird.
What I did forget to change a little bit here is my costumes. Going back to the original. Just trying to keep it original for you guys.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Now I'll be doing these videos in 45 minute intervals. I'm not trying to bore you guys with the hours.
Stay back, sir. I got you. Hey, you know, wait now. Help me.
Freeze!
Okay.
I'll shoot!
I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. And you are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Hey, Gilbert. Thanks for joining in, bro. Long time no see.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother.
What's up, Jonas?
He's a cop too.
Well,
what's up, Ma?
It's a good thing we found each
Thank
other.
Thank you for the support.
I don't know what to expect anymore.
So here's the plan I have for you guys. I'm thinking of doing 40 minute videos every day. I want to say every day, I want to promise every day, but I'm not entirely sure just yet because I do have finals coming up very soon and I have to graduate in order to start making my big money. You feel me? So again, I'll try to do these videos as much as humanly possible and see where this takes us. Again, thanks to everybody that's joining in right now. I appreciate the interaction over here. Let's get this thing going.
Attention all citizens, due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Now, it might sound a little off right now, you guys, because I'm actually building the
police station. Is not much far.
It's kind of hurting, so.
They'll know something.
Jeez. I kind of wish I wasn't feeling this way in my first run through.
No,
my first official
big
know,
city.
Part
there has to be.
Of this game. So, y'all just bear with me, man. I'll get better. See.
like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now! Everybody. They've all turned.
Yeah.
There it is. It's the station.
Is anybody here?
There has to be someone here. Not good. Find that guy.
Forgetting, man. I played this game. Okay, this is where we're supposed to go. This is where we're at. Sorry.
Okay.
You got this.
Let's go. What is it, Jonas? Is it too loud? Okay. Give me 1 second. I see the issue. Alright. How's that? Jonas, I appreciate the comment, bro. If anything really is helping me out over here. Appreciate it. Hey, what's up, Ivan?
Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn
son,
door!
I'm coming!
I'll get you out!
Help me!
Got you, bro.
Got you. Give me your other hand.
Come on, man. Get your fat ass off.
Safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here.
Couldn't sure you wipe your hand first? The bloody ass head.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant, I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot, he thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
Is everything else good, Jonas? Like, with the sound?
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie! You save yourself first.
Voices or anything like that.
I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take him.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
That is so true. Like I've mentioned before, these zombies in this game mode, you have to like commit in killing them, or you know, just run, cause man, they will get you. Okay, there we go. That was
right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
Get it open, though.
First day.
Don't say, my dude. Me neither, man. Honestly, guys, I'll be commenting a little bit more, but dude, my throat is hurting right now. Like, I am not going to lie. It is burning. God, dude. Yeah, I'll survive. Got Now, for all my lure hunters, I'll pretty much keep doing this right here.
Just gross.
This fat motherfucker. My god, even in death, some habits are just, it's hard to beat, man. Delicioso. Look at that. We're coming back for you. Yes, sir, yes, sir. Indeed. Let's go. Let's go. What you got? Let's have a shot. Oh my god!
Jesus.
That was way too close.
What the fuck?
There, son. Stay right there. just sleep with us. Yep, I'm not trying to find no second degree burns in this. Buttons must be pressed in a certain order. Let's check it out. Oh, I got some. Okay, let's go back to that. Ooh, that's the next one. This one, and this one. God damn it. Oh, 50-50. Damn it. There's a button right there.
What in the...
guys, I'm gonna end the film here. Appreciate y'all coming through. I'll be coming around back around the same time, same hour tomorrow. And yeah, I appreciate everybody that joined today. Like I said, I'm planning on continuing this, and we'll finish this game. Alright guys, peace.